And start this council meeting.
Opelli, wait! We're not all here.
Shall we begin, Bait?
I'm excited about this book, Bait. This incredibly rare tome from Zadia. I was sure it would translate this.
And half the book is blank!
Wait, why are you trying to give me ink? Maybe the blank pages are to write on, and it magically translates it on the other side. Is that what you're saying, Bait? Am I about to vandalize an ancient book? I guess it wouldn't be the first time I accidentally on purpose ruined a super rare magical artifact. Okay, here goes. It's working! The tome is giving me a translation.
You too, Bait. Yeah, but would it be okay maybe if I stay and we just don't talk?
Jelly, it has this mushy brown stuff I invented.
Sludge? This isn't going to be like that weird bread you made that only Bait liked.
Oh, hold on! We almost left Bait! Aw, Bait, you're the best! Okay, ready now.
Sir, whose father wishes he had never been born.
Ouch.
Why didn't you say anything last night?
Buddy, wanna be our eyes in the sky? No, Ezran!
Hi. What in the...
Good job, Bait.
You've still got it, buddy.
Amazing. So, as epic and beautiful as these crystal passages are, how are we going to find our way out?
Who wants to tap it?
Or Bait. Sometimes a friend can light the way.
That's really sweet. But no, there are terrifying monsters in there that are drawn to even the faintest light. Unclear if they hate the light or eat light.
Might come back.
Come on, push.
You too, Bait! Let's go!